Ladies and gentlemen, the first match of the week